The northbound engineer should have stopped before the double track merged into a single track to wait until the southbound service had passed. Then it would have been safe for him to use the single track northward. For reasons unknown to this day, the engineer did not wait. A half a mile further along the line, he came around a blind curve.